Do you guys remember Battlefield 2042? It was supposed to be the COD killer, but it wasn't. And 6 months after release, they finally got their first season. It's called Zero Hour, because that's how many people are playing the game.